Watch how this guy made a swing in some abandoned theater. Would you like to try it?